And they store it in the form of a heap, and then they perform puja to the goddess Annapurna.
They also celebrate cows and goats as a symbol of gratitude. Farmers wear new clothes. They also decorate bulls like bulakats and bulls. They play games, they perform pujas, and they also dance in agricultural lands with the presence of family heads and widows
their joy and happiness. Finally, they prepare the ingredients of jaggery, ghee, rice, etc. And then perform a lot of joy and happiness. They shout,
Pongal.
So ingredients are water, rice,
how much bag?
Dry fruits, and dry fruits, and etc.
So the method is, first we cook the rice in the dal for nasnar, then we keep it aside and we boil the jaggery until it becomes thick. Then we mix the rice and dal with the jaggery, then we add dry fruits, ghee, etc.
Go Frank.
Yeah. Don't look.
If you don't give Pratibha ma'am, you will not get marks.
What
if you give Pratibha ma'am?
Cultural.
She'll give the food in hand. What is it? Girl, kudo. What is it? Girl.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.